to Bueller Place as we do the 11th week of the Tecmo Super Bowl. Our blood recovers. Eagles versus the Cowboys. Oh yeah, they are. One, like, coin toss. Touchdown Dallas. Damn. That's Bryant. To Dak Prescott. Anything you could do, I could do too. Zach Ertz with a touchdown from Carson Wentz. Shit. Now they'll pass the figures. Out of five. Field goal, 4th and 3. Crap. Didn't get through in the time. Dan Bailey with the field goal. Thank you. That's the inner one. One game ain't going right now. For Joel. Something out of her. It goes Zachos again. From whence? Carson Wentz with the rushing touchdown. Get the ball to start the second half. Now we can be a little methodical here. Run some clock down. Ready? got a 7. Ooh, yes, we got Prescott. Is that good? I gotta put McCown in. They punt it back to us. No home, no foul. The small clock ran off. Eagles. Now we hold Williams. This is a good game for them. Ezekiel Elliott with the touchdown is now 28-16. The onside kick, and it's recovered. Timeout, Dallas. Ready. timeout, Dallas. 1 left, 2:12 to go. Show how you do on a side kick. No, maybe not. It was worth a shot. Down. Out of bounds. Fourth down. Game. Eagles win! Let's see how I won. I'll play Chicago on November 25th. Anyway, we'll see you next time on Pablo Plays.